Travel the World of Music with Yiu Changfa. Written by Yiu Changfa, produced by Philip Shea. Neglected Clementi. Today, except for those who have learned the piano and played the sonatinas, the vast majority of music lovers no longer know who this person is. However, in his time, he was a more famous musician than Mozart and Beethoven. Clementi, 1752-1832, was a few years older than Mozart, and his music was learned in England, although he was Italian. When he was alive, he was very good at playing the piano, and naturally was good at composition. Like all good musicians of the time, whoever can play must compose. Vienna at the time was a must-go for musicians, and he was no exception. Before he arrived in Vienna, the Austrian royal family had arranged for him to play a piano competition with Mozart, who was quite famous at the time. The result of the game was close. The emperor thinks that although his technique is very good, he is good at playing parallel thirds with one hand. This technique is something that must practice hard for today's pianists. But not as musical as Mozart. Mozart himself thought so, and looked down on him from his heart. But Clementi did something completely different. Until a few years later, he thought Mozart was worth learning. So he worked hard to make his music sing like a singer. He has self-knowledge and knows that he cannot be compared with Mozart and Beethoven. So he changed his career early to do business, for example, selling pianos, and improving the piano himself, publishing music scores. Music publishers have always been musicians' performance managers at the same time. He succeeded in convincing Beethoven to be his agent in England. So he later became a rich man. But Beethoven and Brahms didn't think his work was bad, although many people think that his works are too ostentatious and gorgeous. I suggest that you listen to the works included in the collection of sonatinas that modern people can play. If your piano technique is up to the pieces, play it a few times. I believe no one would consider him a third-rate composer. He is not comparable to Mozart, but how many people can compare with Mozart? Regardless, his works are pretty good.